Have you ever heard about an animal called Coati? Also known as Coati mundus, these intriguing creatures belong to the family Procyonidae and are native to certain parts of the Americas. These slender-headed mammals with their elongated noses and long tails come alive during the day. Yes, they're diurnal. They love to live in groups, communicate through a myriad of sounds and gestures, and have a diverse diet. Now, let's get to know more about the Coati's distribution and habitat. Coatis are found in a wide range of environments in South America, Central America, Mexico, and the southwestern United States. They inhabit diverse ecosystems, from the lush, dense forests of the Amazon to the arid grasslands of the Mexican plains. These adaptable creatures have even been spotted in the rugged terrains of the southwestern United States, demonstrating their ability to survive in various climates and landscapes. They are truly versatile in terms of habitat, making homes in the tree canopies as well as on the forest floor. Coatis have adapted to various environments, but what exactly do they look like? Coatis possess a unique physical appearance that distinguishes them from other mammals. They boast a slender head, a feature that gives them a distinct look, but it's their elongated nose that really sets them apart. This isn't just for show, it's a vital tool for foraging and exploring their environment. Adding to their unique physique is a long, non-prehensile tail. This isn't a mere accessory but a functional part of their body, used for balance as they navigate their surroundings. These physical characteristics serve crucial functions in the Coati's daily activities and behavior. Coatis lead an active lifestyle, with their behavior, diet, and reproduction habits all playing a part in their survival. Primarily diurnal, they seize the daylight hours to forage, socialize, and explore. Living in groups, their social behavior is a key part of their survival strategy. They communicate through a diverse range of sounds and gestures, strengthening their bond as a community. Their diet is as diverse as their communication methods. As omnivores, they feast on invertebrates, small vertebrates, and fruit. This wide range of diet options allows them to adapt to different environments and seasons. When it comes to reproduction, the rainy season takes the limelight. This is when the females give birth to their litters, typically having between 3 to 7 kits. This timing allows for an abundance of food, ensuring the survival of the newborns. Coatis, with their unique characteristics and lifestyle, are indeed fascinating creatures. However, they face threats from environmental destruction and unregulated hunting. In the last few minutes, we've delved into the world of Coatis, exploring their habitat, physical characteristics, behavior, diet, and reproduction. We've journeyed from their native regions of South America, Central America, Mexico, and the southwestern United States, delving into their wild habitats. We've discovered their slender heads, elongated noses, and long tails used for balance. We've observed their diurnal activity, social behavior, omnivorous diet, and reproductive patterns. Despite their fascinating nature, Coatis face increasing threats, making conservation efforts crucial for their survival. Remember, every creature plays a vital role in our ecosystem, and the Coati is no exception.